We had a report of a garage fire on the east side of Lake Bemidji at 6 p.m. last night.
Shelter me, Bemidji Fire, for an all-call. All-call for a garage fire at 6764 Elliott Road. 6764 Elliott Road, garage fire.
No details yet. Radio traffic at the time made it sound like a good-sized fire with no injuries. I just talked with the Bemidji Fire Department, who is expected to release more details later on this Thursday morning. Check back for that. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.